Just sit down. You're comfortable. Yeah. How long have we known each other? About 10 months? Yeah, I think it's, yeah. You and John are real tight, aren't you? Yeah. Oh, is that an engagement ring? Oh. Congratulations. Oh, he slipped it on your finger last night, huh? He's the luckiest man in the world, you know? He should be real proud to have someone like you. Oh, yeah, what I wanted to talk to you about is... Well, there's something that's been bugging me for about 5 months. And I've been carrying it around with me. And it's getting heavier and heavier every day. And, you know, it's almost to the boiling point. I have to get it off my chest. Yeah. Now, I'm not trying to be fresh or anything, because I know you're John's girl, but I just have to tell you this. You see, I have a great deal of respect for you. I'm not being, you know, not going to let feel on you. But, dear, you see, I'm going to take you back to my childhood anyway. See, we had quite a big family. We weren't, you know, very rich. Sometimes we lived from day to day. But one thing we did do, we went to church every Sunday. You know, Mama took us to church. And I was in the choir, too. Yeah, I sang a little bit then. Sunday school. She taught us the golden rule, Ten Commandments. And she said, son, do unto others as you would have them to do unto you. She said, don't steal, don't rob. You know, all the things that good parents try to instill in their children. Well, you know, I did, a few little things, like shoot hook. I guess every kid will shoot hook, you know, once. And she said, stay out of trouble. You know, when I was a teenager, I didn't, you know, break in or burglarize or rob anybody, you know. I tried to work for what I got, you know. Tried to be honest. You know, didn't commit no crimes or nothing. But, you know, I had to wait until I reached manhood to commit a crime. According to the court of love, if there is such a court. But, you know, sometimes you're forced into things like this. See, sometimes Cupid can shoot his arrow so fast you can't get out of the way. You know, and you can fall. And the more you, something just like being in quicksand too, the more you wiggle, the deeper you sink. I don't take up too much of your time. You see, I'm not very good with words, and I had to tell you all of that, you know, to really say what I got to say. See, there's a lot of talk going around town. And I'm on the make for John's girl. You know, Ike is on the make for John's girl. But, you know, I don't mean to do anybody wrong, because I don't want nobody to bother anything that belongs to me. But, you see, I've never seen anybody like you. I've never known anybody like you. And there's some things you just can't help. You know, at night I toss and turn. I try to keep it out of my mind. But, you see, I find myself thinking about you. I just can't help it. And right now, I stand accused of loving you too much, and I hope it's not a crime. Cause if it is, I'm guilty. I'm loving you. Oh yeah. Thank you. I hope to God that I never had or to testify, 'cause if I do, everyone is gonna, they're gonna cry. They're gonna say, oh, life is guilty of loving a sweet girl like you. I know, you belong to another. I may not stand the ghost of a chance. I'll stand on top of Mount Everest and proud to tell the world that I love you. Oh, yes, I will. Because I just can't. I can't help myself. I'm a victim of circumstance. And just one. One touch of your hand, I don't know how it happened, but just look at me. I find myself trembling on the witness stand, and I'm shouting out all over the land. Everybody's guilty of loving you, yeah. I said I'm guilty, but what can I do? I wanna hold you, I wanna squeeze you tight. I want myself. She belongs to another at any rate. I didn't ask to fall in love with you. I just couldn't help myself. And now I'm strung out. Don't know what to do. No, no, no. I'm guilty of loving you. Oh yeah, I'm guilty of loving you. I'm not ashamed to say I love you. I love you. I love you. I can't help it. I just can't help it. I'm guilty, baby. Oh, I'm guilty. I know you belong to another, but I can't help but love you. Oh, yes, I do. Stand with you, loving you. Can't you understand the situation that I'm in? Since the one-sided love, man. Oh, oh, yeah. Please. I don't know what to do. Oh.
All I can say is,